Don't push it back on them too much. Because you know they're in that normal. I'll let Interior know we're gonna, when we're done, doing the arm off down.
Yeah. So. You got some flames now.
Not pretty good there, then it kind of dives. At the ceiling now. Yeah, it's not doing much. There's the interior pain. There you go.
Burning?
Alright.
Well, there she goes.
Starting to now.
Took off when he said that.
Yeah, talk to her nice.
Yeah. Glad you came over, TJ.
And there's the lamp. There you go. I think swivel's nice.
Yeah. Not many of them do.
Yeah, see that? See how the windows, the frame is melting?
That girl just pushed the whole thing in.
We're just knocking down this one room.
Well, we're gonna do a quick knockdown.
You got heavy fire in this room.
Which one? This one?
That one.
You got heavy fire in the front room.
Want us to get in there? Okay, go for it.
Go ahead.
Good?
Yeah.
Interior, exterior. Go ahead and go in.
How's the flat room look?
Yeah.
hear anything in there? Just some crackling.
Yeah. Okay, let us know if you need the fan.
It's building back up now.
I can't see shit.
There it is. Starting to roll over. Yeah, it is. Coming out now. Floor is on fire. There you go. Got a tree right behind you.
Yep.
Thank you. Gonna be some good video. Still flashing?
Yeah.
What's that?
It'll face
a tree. No, it's a fan, please.
Well, it really ventilated when I opened up that other window.
Yeah.
I think we should have done both of those windows.
Yeah, probably would have been better.
But it was nice to leave that intact so it could build up again.
Yeah.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey.